Oh, I've seen you. What are you doing here at this hour? So you had it then. You came here just to do that? Ji-hyun is here too? Hey, why are you still here? Anyway, what was that noise I heard? Tree? Are you insane? I don't understand what you're saying. Why are there so many guys in this school who are completely obsessed with So Young? She's not even that pretty. Hey, come on, be honest. Are you here this late because you're into So Young as well? Is it because tomorrow is White Day? I'm right. Look, wake up, stupid. You think you're the only one So Young bewitched with that face of hers? You don't know this, but she's a manipulative witch. Yes, she is. And that's not all. There are a ton of totally strange rumors about her. Rumor has it, So Young... Huh? Did you hear something just now? You heard that, right?
It was like a woman crying. Oh my gosh. I think the rumors were true. Oh, it sounded like the crying of a ghost. Maybe it was So-young's dead sister. Remember what I said? There were a lot of rumors about her. So-young chose to come to this school because of her sister, who killed herself 2 years ago. Her sister hung herself here, and nobody knows why she did it. They say So-young sneaks in here at night to try and contact the soul of her dead sister. You know, like with a Ouija board or something. Clinging to the past is such a stupid thing to do. You reap what you sow, you know. Anyway, So-young is definitely up to something. And now we're mixed up in her freaky business. What's with you? Why are you taking her side? You know what? There's something fishy about you. Are you two working together? Save your breath. No excuses. I've already decided that I can't trust you. I promise you, I am not getting played by that little witch.